Hello and welcome back to Sniper Elite 4. My next mission is Alagra Fortress. And I think our preset is fine, so let's just go.
Giovi Fiorini. The town's name will be forever associated with the massacre of the Alagran partisans. They fought bravely by all accounts, but stood no chance against the Nazi war machine. How could they? They'd walk directly into a trap. I couldn't find Sophia, the angel, amidst the carnage. But then many of the bodies were burnt beyond recognition. The partisans hadn't died in vain, though. Their sacrifice meant we'd been able to grab the intelligence we needed. Boehm knows about Operation Avalanche, the Allied plan to invade mainland Italy. If the fleet is attacked, the results will be catastrophic. The Nazis' grip on Europe will become ever tighter, squeezing the life from her. And there's something else, something vital. USS Ancon is the command ship for Operation Avalanche. Which means the primary target is the Allied Commander-in-Chief. Boehm is going to kill General Eisenhower. The strike will be launched from a Nazi base in the mountains of Alagra. With the partisans wiped out, Dinelli's mobsters are the only people capable of guaranteeing my safe passage through the mountains. Weaver is setting up a bombing run, but it's up to me to call it in. Maybe I can grab some intel on the Germans' plans for their new toys, as well as making sure nothing can be salvaged. In the end, it comes down to this. I have to stop those missiles.
That sounds like that's gonna be a hard mission. Really? I swear to Christ. If Weaver is up here? Because every other mission I've been able to talk to Weaver right at the start. Sorry, I apologize for that. Looks like not so this time. Alright. I forgive you. Okay. Not. So not a lot of alternative paths with this one. Yeah, pretty direct. And that'll be fun. Grab their strategy and sabotage the 5 missiles. I wonder, because I immediately see 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. I wonder if that's going to be that, or if this... Maybe there's 5, though. It makes more sense for it to be that second one, but... You never know. You never know what it'll be. So, let's head out. Until we hear that there's sound cover, let's go ahead and get this pressed on.
Gotta find a way in.
And at 100 meters. So it wouldn't be a terribly difficult shot. If I could take it. Let's hang a bit. All right. So it is bright. It is quiet. Those are two things that do not stack up quite in my favor. So we've got to.
Das musst du mir nicht sagen, Kumpane.
Really be sure of ourselves with everything we decide to do here. This officer. He's gonna pop up here. It looked like he was taking a path that would bring him right up here. Now I see one right in front of me that I didn't see before. Unbelievable. Just wait until he is standing still again. I was trying to rush that so he wouldn't blow his damn whistle. That was my goal there. Wow. This guy's alive. Jesus Christ! I deserve that. No, I want a mission. Oh, son of a bitch. I wanted a mission where I didn't die. But wow, I wasted a lot of ammo already, man. Unfucking believable. So this is before that. Now I'm freaking trigger shy. Relax. Don't do the same mistake. That's it. There you go. Conversation is taking place, and I lost track of what I was tracking. There it is. Give me a penetrative. Come on. Give me a penetrative. Come on. Fucking hell. And I'm still wasting shots. Right, so at least I know there's a little drop down here. It's not dead on like I thought it was. But yeah, still wasting a lot of shots here. Nobody seems. Where just yet. That could be good or bad. Defending. Ooh, shit. Oh man, it scared the Jesus out of me right there. Can you get on school right now? I cannot. Do we have anything? No, we have no way to track them. Oh, we do have sound cover right there. That's fantastic if we can make use of it. I think we will be able to. Always forget that I have to stand up to do this. I could have switched to the trench the trench gun. I had to unlock it. That was one thing I just realized. It's a very short range weapon. For that reason, it is pretty even in my opinion. I'll take it.
No more to find here.
Was not I was not okay with him deciding to turn my direction and
can't find anything else.
My head. I took that shot.
Running low on ammo.
I made sure that wasn't going to go wrong. Very sure.
Awesome.
This thing is sputtering out here. Huh? Wait, what? No, I didn't. Not the ideal. How come? Right there. I think I'm hearing footsteps. There's gotta come in here at some point. Like, you can't just... I wouldn't just look around out there, would you? That would be... effective way of searching for someone. He must have known I went inside. He must have. I'm going away over there. Who actually went deeper? I'm gonna go deeper. This one perhaps.
Nothing else.
Somewhere? Pretty sure that's the third time I've rigged that for Zalmas. Yeah, that's the way you operate. 25 in there. Shouldn't be that difficult. But I shouldn't have to waste this kind of ammo for. Seems like that's not masking. So. Knock his helmet off? Is that what I just fucking did? Ah. Bullets and missed shots, that is the name of this playthrough. Maybe. Maybe when I put it in the playlist, I'll call it Wasted Bullets and Missed Shots. I doubt it, but I might. Oh, come! I guess he's a little further back than I thought. I guess 80 is the front of the bridge, he actually is a little further back. Can do that guy. Start making these shots again. Come on, asshole. Three. thermostat. I hit an officer there like it was nothing. And now that's three. I can't hit that guy with. I don't know what's going on. I'm feeling pretty good about all of these shots, and I'm just not.
Need more bullets.
I'm not getting the hits I want, and I don't know why. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Three shots. Might be enough to kill this one guy. That 70% we got last time, I think that's out of the question this time around. Ba-ba-ba.
Ammo's almost on empty. Jackpot. Think I've grabbed all I can.
Missiles and their strategy. To go get some resources.
This will come in very useful.
Three is all I can carry, so. That's the wrong button. So the three I have here, I think that's all I can use. We'll save those others. Come back if we need to. That right there is going to be a problem. And the rain dust are off.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
If I could use the flare gun on that from range. That could be fantastic. Suppressed rifle ammo, awesome. Awesome.
This will come in very useful.
Oh, this father is less pain. Alright. Where is... So we've been in this one, been in this one. I'd like to go check out the other three, just to be sure. And then we'll probably have to go in that way. But I am curious. It's actually pretty damn good. I like that. I like that a good bit. Except that nothing happened. Nothing happened. Oops. Accidental binoculars. Gosh, dang it. I mean, I think that was the correct usage of that, it just didn't give it to me. 53, which, yeah. Let's flip this. Now he's nowhere to be seen. Just want to check all five of these bunkers before moving on. That doesn't look very happy.
Damn it,
I'm lost out of ammo. And I switched the wrong button. Look at this, 48%. Unbelievable.
Stealthy entrance.
Was?
I just want to look at the fucking...
Was ist das? Hab aus dem Augenblick. Hm.
Can't find anything else.
That's not disappointing myself. Oh, get... Oh, that was me not being able to get into a crouch out of a run. That's been plaguing me
better
for
find
a
some
while
ammo.
Now. And I missed them. Oh, fucking hell. I don't know why I'm playing so bad. But I'm not happy about it in the least. Yeah, this is embarrassing. Absolutely embarrassing level of play on there. It's really only one saving grace at this point. And that is that I noticed that. It's the only thing right now. Take cover then. I really wanted to take cover then. They won't let me have it. I just don't know if I can assault it from that angle, man. I'm really frustrated with the way this is going so far. From the sounds of things, you can say maybe it's the final mission, and it's kind of meant to be hard. But everything that's hard about it, I'm doing it myself. Like I'm making the mistakes here that's making this a very hard mission. Making sure they're still giving me credit for the Stone Eagle. Destroy that pillbox. Oh, yes.
The bomb's there. I have to stop those missiles.
Would you stop fucking moving? Is shit out of there. There's Mother Velocity. That's what we wanted. All right, 11. Still need 9 in belt grenade shots. So, not gonna master this thing if we don't do it on purpose. Knock this fucking helmet off. Oh, you fucking asshole! Fuck you! I don't have these shots to waste. They're worse than that. Do you want a letter from him? Because I thought I already had one of those. Yeah, one from one too. How long can I keep this up? Nah, this is it. This is it. Jump up on me. Fuck your teeth!
Nothing else. This'll come in very useful.
Safe code. That will come in very useful.
Need some way of pinpointing the base for the bomb. It must be some kind of fuel process.
He's protected up there. He's a dickweed somewhere. And there I wasted some more of that.
Damn it, almost out of ammo.
5-2, which is 3 shots. By pressing the reload button early. Tons of foes. Right there? What? Jesus.
Need more bullets.
If I'm being honest though, I mean this is kind of what I expected. From selecting this difficulty. It's come a bit late. Oh my god, am I stuck? Did I stuck? I can't. Oh my god. I got myself stuck. God damn it! But yeah, like I said, this right here, this is what I expected when I selected this difficulty. It's taken a while to get here.
Need more bullets.
But it is here now. Alright, so fuck all of this. That's a fucking nope. He's got a lot more suppressed rifle ammo. So I'm less upset about wasting those three, but still a little upset about it, to be honest.
Kessler's baby. Better make sure it's dealt with.
What is that now? Oh, sabotage the missiles. I guess that's... You really not. My timer just went off. So let's get this search.
Think I've grabbed all I can.
Let's head back into the corner. Well, no, it's just gonna be a quick cut. Let's stay right here and make this cut.